Did You Know video series from the National Cancer Institute, Kidney and Renal Pelvis Cancer. Did you know that while new diagnoses of kidney and renal pelvis cancer are on the rise, deaths have remained steady? Two kidneys in your body clean the blood to take out waste and make urine. Urine collects in the renal pelvis at the center of the kidney, then passes through the ureters, into the bladder, and out of the body. There are three main types of kidney and renal pelvis cancer. Renal cell cancer is the most common type of kidney cancer. Wilms tumor, a rare cancer in children, also forms in the kidney. Transitional cell cancer forms in the renal pelvis and ureter. Kidney and renal pelvis cancer is more common among men than women. It is also more common among Blacks and American Indians and Alaska Natives, followed by whites, Hispanics, and Asian and Pacific Islanders. The overall 5-year relative survival rate for kidney and renal pelvis cancer is 73%. This means that 73 out of every 100 people diagnosed with one of these cancers will still be alive 5 years after diagnosis. For Wilms tumor, the overall 5-year relative survival rate is 92%. This means that out of every 100 people diagnosed with Wilms tumor, 92 of them will still be alive 5 years after diagnosis. Because survival statistics are based on large groups of people, they cannot be used to predict exactly what will happen to an individual patient. Kidney and renal pelvis cancer survival rates are highest among those diagnosed with localized stage disease, or before the cancer has spread outside of the kidneys. Fortunately, almost 7 out of 10 patients are diagnosed before their cancer has spread outside of the kidneys. Risk factors for kidney and renal pelvis cancer include smoking, obesity, hypertension or possibly its treatment, and misusing certain pain medications, including over-the-counter medicines, for a long time. Certain genetic conditions, such as von Hippel-Lindau syndrome, are risk factors for renal cell carcinoma, and being exposed to certain dyes and chemicals used in making leather goods, textiles, plastics, and rubber can be a risk factor for transitional cell cancer. Quit smoking and reduce your risk for cancer. Free professional help is just a click away. Visit smokefree.gov for free tools and resources to help you become and stay smoke-free. Or call 1-877-44-U-QUIT for free support and advice from experienced QUIT counselors. Talk with your doctor about steps you can take to reduce your risk for cancer. For more information on kidney cancer, go to cancer.gov or call 1-800-4-CANCER. For more cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov.